All right, guys. Next up, we're doing another box of 2017 Hit Parade football cards, Series 1. So you've got 10 hits per box, a couple of inserts, and then potentially case hits that you can pull. Tom Brady, Aaron Rodgers, on and on and on. We've already pulled a 2005 Contenders rookie auto of Aaron Rodgers a few boxes back. It's about a $1,000 card. So that's the type of cards that you can hit in these case hits. So let's see if we can get one of those tonight. So we got Anthony V with the Bears, the Bengals, the Dolphins, the Vikings, the Jags, the Bucks, and the Titans. Barry, you've got the Saints and Redskins. Clinton's got the Steelers. Denise with the Packers. Grant G, you've got the Bills, Panthers, and Colts. James B with the Broncos, Lions, Chargers, and Jets. Jason M with the Cardinals and Browns. Jeff H with the Falcons, Chiefs, Giants, and Raiders. Justin H, you've got the Cowboys. Keith's got the Patriots and the 49ers. Marcelo with the Texans. Michael V with the Ravens. And then Robert C, you've got the Rams, Eagles, and the Seahawks. You guys taking a trip down memory lane in the chat window, huh? Here we go. Don't see a case hit in there. So let's see what we can get in these cards. So again, 10 hits, 3 inserts. All right, first up, we've got Devere Posey, SP Authentic Threads, rookie auto, who I think is with the Texans. Let me double check on that. Let me tell you just 1 second. All right, yeah, that's going to be a Houston Texan. All right, next up, we've got Kerry Colbert for the Panthers. Relic auto to $4.99, or excuse me, $14.99. All right, next up, we've got Lorenzo Booker, signature shots, auto for the Eagles. All right, then we got a Travis Wilson, ultimate rookie signatures to 150 for the Browns. Next up, we've got a Ruben Drones, actually Detroit Lions card, on card auto. All right, now some relics. We've got Jordan Todman, relic for the Chargers. Don't see any numbering on that. All right, then we got a James Hardy for the Bills, number to 75. All right, Patriots here. We got a Kevin O'Connell rookie threads relic to 75. All right, then we've got a Mario Manningham relic for the Giants. 2008 Bowman football. Now this next one's got a sweet patch on it. Check this out. NFL captain patch, Santana Moss for the Redskins. That's a sweet looking card. 2012 Topps football. So it's a commemorative captain's patch. All right, then we got a couple inserts here. Yeah, not an official one. First I saw it, I'm like, dang, that's nasty. But yeah, just commemorative. All right, a couple inserts here. We've got Brandon Whedon, Oklahoma State, which I think based on length of service will probably be, I think the Browns, but let's see. Yeah, it is gonna be Cleveland. All right, then we've got LaMichael James, which I think will be the 49ers. Let's see. Yeah, it's going to be 49ers there on that little insert. And then the last one, we've got a Clint Sintem. And it's got Giants right there in the corner. All right, and that's going to do it for Hit Parade Football Cards Series 1. So no case hits in that. We'll go ahead and get all those cards mailed out to you guys tomorrow. And I've got one box left of this that we'll do coming up here in a couple weeks. Last chance for one of those case hits.